was it playing Miley Cyrus' love interest in Hannah Montana?
That was exhausting. I had to kiss her and stuff.
Do you have any upcoming projects you're working on right now?
In a few days, I can tell you a little more. I've got a few things up in the air right now. But I definitely do have a series for FearNET.com coming out on Halloween. It's going to be scary. It's called Fear Clinic.
I'm scared. I can't wait to see it.